Ngai borai ni agat piga apa ada jingo le mite. Ane bayi ngale je Edwin agarap segai kongoi hamu kogo na borai ni sage kat kat piga apa ada je. One me kira kele ki who created EACC netai ki created ni EACC got present issues jeba corruption. Ki iko jin parliament EACC 3 billion shillings every year. Kokwetab kele je siling ata je kwa mucho. O keringde kenyit konye kole million bokal mut oipte no 3 billion shillings ako prevent an only 500 karga la kwena ka wasugul ako nyur 10% ke promote ni kenam la kwena nyur 90% waga two all the cases 91% of the cases chiki EACC ko ba kutini kokip kokutya why they say lack of evidence that means matindoi EACC capacity ko investigate cases chapa economic crime mut kemi muji akitaje mushara then you go home kerka kitane yagitoga mesto wan ni kuri toga goyagi kas kaleng kole gare samoi akigese goyaga toga illa kuri gare samoi so you just one thing either you mut be moye kuri saga meto agi anangala te anangya ongi mesto wa for this case amu mai ma wasa moye tagore ri okay on mesto wa ne for this case giro my bill kuri vile ni section 79 of the constitution that means this fund on the entire commission we will not have that commission again you may go investigation issues of economic crime DCI the mandate ne boy in EACC ne gigi ko ji ko the duplicated role agar tike ga seat no DCI so that's why in most cases the files ngoba kuma lost ni anywhere amu matinye bichu research institution but in the training institution ne gi training the officers to cut the information so no se kitabu cha gigi ko ji ga seat the only institution in this country the training officer ki for DCI is gap CID onge fitulu le gap CID trains ku kumitano office ya gese ke training ko ko kata ni information lakini maginge te trains ku le bendi biga ECC so the amu wanda bi ta capacity ma demanda igo che pondo ke te jiki go jini nguno the best thing is to disband the ECC all the mandates send back to DCI amu ki fail in the institution ki igo that mandate magile ECC over ye ki tingwon asoya ECC ki igo ma ko suyan mak koro pero lakini gire ay nguna gase ko waje mi nya si se mi ti ko ta sta jursi so ngo bor ma ha ba ishen wa so we dey set up a problem on this sige ngala le kuda ngala ka apsa garo ke ngala le ngala ka NYS ke mo ngala ka pipeline ke mo ngala ka serial board ko jo ka si no DCI ko mi no bichu ki gite ta de mo shara 3 billion shillings ama mi ase no ya ngot ko muji ko karani gitni cases ngot tin ci ma standa ni any trial ci gibe EACC then why do we have them so the only case it's driving look for example 2 weeks ago ko ginyo le ci EACC tinye full files ya ba governors George Pondo de ki after the same files but the DPP if ko le DPP matindoi evidence and not evidence to stand at trial era the boy ka ke ngum ji ta gas e kai ni at the same time mo mi gesi era last time committee PIC public investment committee tabura ko ginyo mo munye ko le kya kya no mu che kondo king family bank 150 million shillings a day on Saturday morning kila Saturday morning ko ndumu and some of us were doubtful ke imugo kasemane amunge makile 150 million shillings oga chep kondoke uke kilo ishi pola ke nga karta so we went and to the family bank ngili ko ne the CCTV ko bor man go torta chep kondo bonde pe kanele now ye ki girong video ki the all the evidence ki bijo ba ko tini ko butcha ki tani ki accuse ni korane ko ask so we have a problem.
Now, Mheshimiwa, amuna ni mwago unatoko ina kongeten ngona EACC kasi nywan ago angano le parliament olanga omite nak department of committee terter. Kino tepse nagingi tepse ni EACC. Ne nagiko mwago le kigo ip kotkotar full trial kasi nywan. Mite?
makimeche kemwaiwe kele kichor chito mayai angwan ino tos akese chemwaiwe bichoto kolo kichor fulani singishek ilipu tiptem kerat kogo kote polisho atake mbarabara singishek silingonome kenam so that the case these guys are discussing lakini me look at the wisdom never be chiki create ni EACC kiva economic crime chepkondo ke 4 billion shillings chepkondo ke chan chepkondo chengo inchingo ngep kenam kuso mese lagu ka a whole county Pero, lakini pito, moyo chia otenga niki kwa jela. Zero. For the last 7 years, ungetege kwa niye EACC, mwa chita ningetege kimutu kwa tini. Ateke rat.
Mheshimiwa eng billing ngotos ne structures ye itinye si nge ngot koit ke istagi nyoru in kasubet kubun wa bunge eng bunge ako it ke istagi bagenge it nebo EACC kotos ne tetutik che koinde eng billing ngong siya kikisha nile mat kwa sukwa ike ya in yigi nge istagi bagenge ini gibo NTSA komwa bigo logo kwecha kasortin weng misingo lagi gai gai kutuko mi NTSA tos ne tetutik che koinde eng billing ngong siya kikisha nile mat kwa bit na tageri redlet ke lago gai gai atkwa nyago mi EACC
agonda ki strand mana ichi otro go isto bo ina go tile go mbe existe ni amune ngo to go piken DCI agora ni ginge kelimi go smi ge sike kotini
ko
mi na indo go yes mami ta county ni magumu agili ki jorche kono in the last 5 years yes mami tin magumu ai alone boy you can actually tell the truth ke le ki give ke kono lakini to singe chine ki ga ogo takie ke tibanande ogo inget edwilingyo kulimite mite siyo ne banande ni kikina mingwa singisho kudike kondo chiki nyiko ponyiko apcho lakini mamichine ngolalirane kule kikita ni jijata in the last time kikira kira on television what happened agikira chip kondo kiaagi mamite so makil ongo ngele dapsen EACC kwa aksane we will deal that case when we get there ngoku mutake kilomia shida role ma mujumbe to make the laws but kira kile miaka pinyu we sit down again and make the another law
right now mheshimiwa
for now lakini mwagimeka ni law to make others rich lakini mameje jita ne wendi kaka na wala kajwa chita jir kondo ipo la cheka mpet katete ata uli je kujorata kule yin kujorata kule yin kujorata kule yeah
Na mheshimiwa kama tatebe muna nigeri mitim political goodwill ke is the EACC ana rais gara baiga it bill chegara kitam ko bendi parliament la
ngot ko news sign magiti bete ne ago le ko call the question put the question wait you'll see it means they are supporting you almost 100% no matter you generate ma ko sa sir ko ma ko not even one person You see what happened, King Geva in campaign, Ogigisi tax free, the importers of Sagaro. Now, Pichu told you, Sagaro, they have not committed any crime. Yes, ma committed any crime. Amuki Gitam Chiwi. The problem is, Kilias gave Chungkonjitin chemicals to Moy, the buying which lap no walk testany. My fear, somebody will confirm my fear. Ah, what to all the major one who is Pichu, Yai Sagaro. Sekiatum tadi meeting, ataki mungkin misto, you know. There is a rumor, and we are going to confirm. Or even Ochuwa Mosque mustai garo. Well, the meeting accord down the minimum basaro. The members of parliament committee trade, which I am the vice chairman. Agagrakacha, kibendi to Ochuwa Mosque money. If we confirm any accord down the minimum basaro, nagle misto sagaro 1.5 million bucks. Meje bicho ke ngam timi to dini siki mon timi testo this guys you know make my man da ke di mane o committee mercury a copa which lap ni test ne where are the results simo ke alla mis kitu you know this is a country the rules and regulations yes kalia minister cha nguska gangu anguska in public are they serving which government are they serving Not a mune siki kibeja last time. This is the behavior. Aka kwa ministers bunge. Amu minister ni in charge of a trade.
Right.
Ko aden. Minister ni mua tinga lega mikuri akopa. Kopa interior. Nibwa hain. Kwa mua hakinde DCI. Kwa lene okay mi mikuri. But their responsibility is not where is the mikuri and where is the copper. Their responsibility. Who are the guys who imported the sugar with mikuri. Yeah, investigate the one who is making it, meet the mercury.
committee
imenye kwa ni raja jimite vile jo imenye kwa 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 njipundo kwa kwa raso imenye kwa kwa sagara uge atenye imuile jimite mikure akoko iye ureti uwiri wa inge ibutu kwa uwe ponte uge that's why ino ingoba EACC ga these are the guys who have been given the mandate kwa kikisha ngole maa tukio akwak in this country pikiri iwe ipoto pa mbambasa pikiri iwe kwa uwati importers Picketing intelligence information kwa shiana akintidia maa shianti information now we are discussing kito ndo sagaro kunyo kukonome kunyo pokole kito estroi na kito estroi ni wante wa a million bucks in stock in Nairobi this is not my problem this is the body ni kiko the mandate kwa investigation what is the tech tongo mwa yu kendi corruption kule this is the person in fact wadwana dugu mwishimu wadole dugu mwa in parliament kule these are the companies that actually imported and these are the individuals who are behind anganyo ni kwa dwale the information kukia in the EACC
Nebalet kitu yungu wakinda mwishumi wa wama wiki ya jango lebari ya niba na metaba soya uwa kitok chinge beber agenge nga ya kaptu ye tapke niba jubili ya giywe chinge le much kukukun nguse tapke ngwenu tapcha maitinye kwe member ya tap jubili muchi mwane kutinga kno
ngotkeme in that direction we will fail as a country chorindet ko uchine tini their own agenda matubati betu kengala legendo mulingo ngilong chubili o shuanjo kamuwa urane kinge ibeje kondo kakasu kwa vijana kukumakala lejite pati kingo ibeje kondo kia kipa in Tokyo embassy kingala lenga lenga ngwa miki ngala lenga lenga ate pati ngalega ipondo kama anglisi ngi wich pati jepondo kama polo pati wich pati jepondo kama nmayas mamiyeni pati in fact piki chora wakorok dumbilong the party is the employees in the gas. So number two, why any single partner in the party in Japan of NYS? Why are you discussing like 1 billion shillings while the NYS 9 billion shillings disappeared? I'm a guess a plan. Talk to it now. You say, oh, give me 200,000 shillings. Imagine for you and the kilo jini, oh, give me again. Yeah. So, which party? The suppliers, oh, give me a Nakuru. Yeah. Give me a party. Lilia na molo kupa wipati nyingine na banakuru wipati churinde ko churinde ngojato kukido kukure njima kwa makchi